The way a society treats its animals is a reflection of how its people treat each other.
Today was very much important to show what we can do across the aisle in the House and Senate and with the governor to protect animals, because they can't speak out and protect themselves. So it's great first steps. I have a piece of legislation that would ban a wild animal act, circuses in Pennsylvania, and that just makes common sense. A wild animal should not be performing in a tutu and doing things that are unnatural for the sake of being entertaining to humans. So we can do this. This is something I know we already have a lot of co-sponsors and support for, and I think this is the year to pass it. Continue the momentum.